On the overview page, you can take a quick glance at your overall Instagram performance, using the date picker to select any period of time you want to focus on. See how well your 10 most recent posts have performed, and click on a media thumbnail to open the media viewer, where you can view detailed individual post analytics. Click on comments to view, reply to, and export comments on that post, and also to access the random comment picker tool, perfect if you're running contests. Here you can also add your post to an album and apply a label, allowing you to sort your published posts into different categories. If you click on a story, you can also see individual story analytics too, helping you understand which stories resonate most with your audience. You'll also find a number of charts in this section, showing you the evolution of your Instagram account over time. Choose whether you want to see the data in chart or table form, and click on the export icon to download the data. Under the engagement tab, you'll be able to gain an understanding of how well your Instagram content is performing, with the classic engagement rate metric, but also engagement rate on reach, showing you how well the people who actually see your posts are engaging with them. The best time to post chart allows you to understand exactly when your posts get the most engagement based on your previous posting habits, showing you the optimal posting time in order to achieve the highest engagement. Monitor the charts in the community section to understand your audience demographics, including age and gender, languages, and top cities and top countries. Export this data on a monthly basis so that you can track whether your content is resonating with your target audience or if you need to tweak your strategy. Under the Reach tab, you can check the global reach and impressions data for your Instagram account as a whole and see how well this data is evolving over time, taking into account posts, stories, and promotions that have been viewed during the selected date period. If you want to improve the chances of your own followers seeing and interacting with your content, keep an eye on the Followers Online chart to see the peak times when your followers are online. This will give you some clear indication of when to post in order to get a boost in engagement from your own followers in those crucial moments after your media has been posted. In the Profile Activity section, along with profile views, you'll be able to see how people are interacting with the call to action buttons on your Instagram profile. You can also see how many of your profile visitors are driven to your website using the website click rate metric. Under the Stories tab, you can access advanced stories analytics, including reach and impressions by story type and completion rate of your stories. Here you can also check your best times to post for stories, giving you a clear picture of the times when your stories achieve the highest reach, impressions, or completion rate. We keep a record of your stories data starting from the day you add your Instagram business profile to Iconosquare, so you can keep referring back to your past stories long after the 24-hour mark when they're no longer visible on your Instagram profile.